we would turn to conference for them to also tell us what they have for us. I know it's going to be a big trip. From the big brother.
I can't sing. I don't think I can dance. But I have brought a small offering from the conference to help you. Remember, this is from all the members in Ohio. We're backing you.
Amen.
That is a check, a fat check of $500. Please, if you need an envelope, I have a lot of them here. Iman, you're good to come. Cleveland. If you need an envelope, I have some for you. Let me tell you a story. The Hartford Foundation says that there are 350,000 churches in the U.S. alone. In Ghana, we have 10,000 registered churches, and those that are not registered, nobody can count them. But the secret is that we have 7 billion people on this planet. Out of the 7 billion, 2 billion are Christians. Out of the Christians, 1.2 billion are all Catholics. And 1.3 are Muslims. And the bad news is that if you go to jail in America now, out of 7 million people in jail, they are all turning into Muslim religion. What are we doing? I would rather be in the house of God, because this is where the blessing is. I would not want my kids to be in jail. And if you teach kids the way they should go, they'll remain in the house of God forever. Amen. sir. Many better, sir.
Thank you. Yeah, Yeah, why you so?